Autofill is one of the handy lookup options available in AppGini. This tutorial shows how to make use of autofill lookup fields using the Northwind demo, which is available at bigprof.com/demo. Our Northwind project consists of several tables. We'll open the orders table to add a new order. As you can see, when you choose any of the customer's names, i.e. B's beverages, the customer's fields are automatically populated with that customer's data. Let's switch to AppGini to experience how simple setting fields as autofill lookups is. This is our Northwind project, the orders table, and we'll set the customer ID field as a normal lookup field, choosing the customer's table as the parent table and the company name field as the parent caption field. We'll perform the same steps to the ship name field, the customer's table as the parent table. As you see, a new option is shown, which is the autofill option. It appears only when we have more than one lookup field pointing to the same source table. We'll choose the contact name field to be the parent caption field. Now we'll set the shipping address field as well. Again, the customer's table is the parent table. Check the autofill box and set the address field as the parent caption field. We'll perform the same steps for all the required fields. Once we're done, we'll generate. And switch to our web application to see the autofill option in action. Simply by choosing a customer, the autofill fields will automatically be populated.
To get to know more about AppGini, please visit our homepage for more video tours.